All right, who's here? Who's here? Who's here? I'm back. Welcome back, Andy. Yo, what's up, Sonny? All right, so far we got Andy, Sonny. Who else is here? Everyone and no one, LOL. Huh. Babe, you here? I'm here. Okay, awesome. Okay, welcome everyone. We just joined Umbrella. Welcome, everyone. This is the new game I'm talking about, Umbrella Corpse. Just bought this yesterday on discount, and I got a deluxe. Your lady gave me the idea, so thank you, babe. I am. Awesome, Shadow. So everyone's here. Good. Never played this. Well, neither have I, so this should be a new experience. This should be exciting. I played the PS3 one, Operation Raccoon City, though. I always wanted to play that. I mean, I can download it, but I have to get a subscription to something. I figure it'd be cheaper if I, get a capture card, use my... either the 360 or the PS3, and get the game for that console, you know? So, guys... we are an Umbrella Corpse. Mm-hmm. I haven't done anything yet. I don't know why all this is open. We're gonna start with a tutorial. It's on PS4 too. Yes, I know that. Thing is, to download it, I have to get a subscription to something. Well, these experiments had designed weed out those who will be no use to us. Hey, I wasn't done reading. Okay, sweet, we got Vector. A Glock? What the hell do I have, a riot shield? I told you, shoot for the head. Bloodshot? This game is a lot gorier than Operation Raccoon City. Oh, Jesus Christ. I thought it pauses it. How do I crouch? I think they keep respawning. That's not good. I had a dream just like this one time. Oh, really? Yeah. Holy crap, I was scared. Completed. Random, lol. What do you guys think? I think I make a damn fine umbrella soldier. And I can't find it. Find what? Ma'am, are you sure Apparition Raccoon City is on PS4? I just looked. Can't find it. I found it on PS3 and Xbox. I seen it on PS4 store, Shadow. Like I said, you need some sort of subscription. I can't remember the name of it. Not PS Plus, but I guarantee you it's in the store. Advanced training. PS Now. That's it. PS Now. Alright then. PlayStation Now? Yeah, I think that's it. Nice. I am as I saw it. I was looking for RE8 for my baby boy. Ah, thanks, babe. Well, check that out. What kind of shoes are these? Trophy earned, the graduate. Well, I guess it's just graduate training. Hey, babe, thank you for looking for RE8 for me. I really do appreciate it. And like I say, like I promised, I'm going to play Resident Evil 7 before 8. Yeah, I told you I would keep my eye on prices. Yes, I remember. The day is finally upon us. We resume experiments. Sure took their sweet time, but enough about that. You'll start with the abandoned umbrella research facility. You find plenty of researchers there, or what's left of them. Okay, so I have a Glock, frag grenade, and a brainer, the hook thing. It's still 59. What's 90? $90? They're nuts! You did not just put your hands on me. What the hell? So it went down. That's good. Okay, I didn't expect that. Okay, what the hell? If you find a PS4, let me know, man. Hello, what happened? I have no clue.
Sample obtained.
I guess it pissed off some zombies. I guess I just gotta get a little practice on this. Whoa! Christ, they're all after me.
Sample obtained.
Hiya, fellas. Oh, come on. I was doing so good. Alright, for Raccoon say yes, hold on. They seem to hate you, it seems, Gun. No kidding. Yet they literally all want a piece of me. Hey, fellas, I'm right here. Oh, what? The amount of health I have on here is BS, honestly. Damn, dude. Yeah, I'm doing so bad, it's not even funny.
Sample obtained.
Watch, gotta watch my six.
There it is. Sample obtained. There it is.
Okay, I'm halfway there.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. There it is.
I got it. I did it. Well, shoot, it's sold out. Damn. Nice. Ah! The survival rate for experiments last year were too far low. That a-hole with a huge nose from the inquiry board tasked me with making them more effective. I won't make the same mistakes. Let's start with the PDW. This should increase your odds. It's about finishing level and it's not being sold out. I know. Kinda wish they let me choose my weapons, honestly. And we already got company, that's not good.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Hi.
There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine.
Almost there. Whoa!
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
What were you looking for, Ladybug? But I'll keep an eye out for a Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City for PS4 already. Babe, I don't think it's for PS4. I mean, I think you could just download the PS3 game on the PS4. IDK, if that's on PS4. According to the BSAA Battle Manual, the widespread on the shotgun is more effective against infected in a high-precision weapon. Well, we have to put that theory to the test then. I think we got a shotgun, guys. Or we do not. What do you guys think of the game so far? It looks fun. I'm having a say.
Sample obtained.
It's intense. I agree. Hi there.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. There it is.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of it, honestly. Even a third-rate mercenary could make it this far. This real test starts now. Survive this A3-3A-7 You have shown yourself to be a cut above the rest. Let's show them what we got, guys. What do you say? I honestly think they should give us the luxury of choosing our weapon. I found a physical copy of this game. Sweet. $249 on Amazon. This game right here? One left in stock too. Damn, dude.
Sample obtained.
Okay, I only have one clip of ammo.
Sample obtained. This one's mine.
Okay, I'm halfway there. Hi there.
There it is. There it is.
Wesker is programmed to stop Wes. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, I'm not ignoring you guys. Dang, I got distracted. I just think that given the amount of health I have, I'd have to put all my focus.
There it is.
Okay, one left, yeah, a link if I'm allowed. No, sorry, Shadow, no links are allowed. Sonny, what happened? Oh no, I know why, it's imported to Japan, so yep, of course that makes sense now from... Wesker's programmed to stop links. Weska. Okay, I obtained a new decal, umbrella. The price of this game. Yeah, some imports are hell of a pricey. I only got this game for like $6.40. But you can whisper the link to gun. Yeah, you can whisper it. Never imagine you actually asked to be sent in. You must be one of those types. Even training, you need to feel the risk in order to find your motivation. Some really cheap. I just got this game on discount, so yeah. Oh sweet, now I get the vector. Seriously, guys, I had a dream like this one time. It was a good deal. Oh, yes, it was.
This one's mine.
I'm not ignoring you guys, I just, given the amount of health I have and given how feisty these suckers are, my focus says I have to be focused. Yo, what's up? 249 before you sealed. Oh, Jesus Christ.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Hands off. Oh, damn.
Sample obtained. There it is.
I'm not ignoring you guys. My focus has got to be focus.
This one's mine. Sample obtained.
What? Oh, that was a waste of ammo.
Sample obtained.
Sweet.
There it is. Sample obtained. Sample obtained. Sample obtained. There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine.
Okay, it was a good deal. It was $249 a sealed box copy. PlayStation has some good deals, I agree. Yeah, sealed physical copy from Japan, then I'll do it then. Yep, yep. There's a huge price difference in prices of games and sealed open. You could play it. Who can play it as in my Bay Boy? What do you mean? Sorry guys, I was not ignoring you. I guess in this game it requires a lot of focus or something.
Sample obtained. Sample obtained. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
How many characters are unlocked for you to play as? I think there was a gun in that event. Is what you mean who you can play in this? I guess it really depends on what mode you play in, but I heard you can play as Leon, Chris, Wesker.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
Claire? Maybe, I think so. Oh, that was lucky.
This one's mine.
Oh, thanks, Shadow. I didn't notice.
There it is. This one's mine. This one's mine.
Yep, no problem. Babe, so as I was saying, yeah, I think you could maybe play as Claire. I don't know for sure. Sweet. Well, we will find out. Hopefully we will. Okay, begin recording after 20 long travel hours. We finally arrived at the Mediterranean Sea. Unfortunately, Hawker is here too. AO doesn't want to acknowledge the validity of CQBZ. I hate him for his stupid nose. Okay, I think they have Cerberus in there. That's not good. Oh, it's a shotgun. Oh, we're in Tricell facility. Nice. Oh, yeah. I hate the dogs. Back, foul things.
This one's mine.
Ah, I went down. What have they done to our sweet Remy? No, that's not Remy. Remy's a mini pincher. Those, I believe, are Doberman. Oof. Oof to that guy. Oh, that's not good.
This one's mine.
Can zombies break down doors? Yes. Oh, welcome, Wallflower. Oh, you followed, thank you. Oh wait, follow age. Showing some support though, streams are lagging. Yeah, but... yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ! Sorry, Wallflower, I'm not ignoring you. I guess in this game requires a lot of focus or whatever. Showing some support, though, to streams. Be lagging via Twitch. Stupid Android. Hate this phone. Old phone? Hey, I don't judge what kind of phone you have. Get away from me.
This one's mine.
Oh, sorry, Wallflower. Yeah, Nightbot can be a bit of a uptight one. Oh, your chest is able emojis? Yeah, sorry about that.
There it is. Sample obtained.
In the Walking Dead Survivor Internet. Oh. But yeah, sorry, Wallflower. I can't talk. Nightbot chats. Serve uptight for good reason, though. Had to change mission thanks to Honker butting in, but you had to send us data that specified location. It will require you holding position a while. It definitely complicates things. It's all good, lad. Thank you for understanding. Okay, we get the Vector, the Glock. God, really? I think they got a... give you the luxury of changing weapons, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. I'm okay with a Glock. I'm okay with a Vector. In fact, I think I like Glocks. You smoking good, blunt, to ya? Oh, I don't smoke. Alright, I'm gonna head to bed. Take it easy, everyone. Nice chatting with y'all. Alright, Shadow, thank you so much for coming by. And you have yourself a good night. Thank you. Yeah, guys, just so you know, I'm not ignoring the chat or anything. This game just requires a lot of focus. Oh, I think we got an AA-12. Nice. Whoa! I just healed up. And no, I'm not ignoring the chat or anything.
Securing transmission point.
Oh, hell! Yes, I know I'm dead. Thank you. Good night, Shadow. Be nice chatting. Oh, wait. Night, you also. Night, Shadow. Nice chatting with you. I soon fall asleep in my blunt. Thank you. We had a jackass who had swear words. That's why we have Wesker, aka Nightbot. I completely get it. I'm not tripping over it, though. I live in New York City, place where all swears fall out of our lips faster than turning on faucet. I see, and I believe it. Well, not... Well, you know, the swearing part. Everywhere you go, no matter where, you hear swears. Alright guys, remind me never to go through that door.
Transfer point located.
When I broadcast Twitch, I tend to mainly get one... Oh, God. Really? Oh, I'm mad now. Very mad now. Again, no, I'm not ignoring you guys. Focus. Oh, shh! Come and get me, goddammit.
Transfer point located.
This game looks interesting. I'm trying my best to read and play at the same time. Come on, hurry up, damn you!
Mission complete. Securing transmission point.
Got it! Okay, I completely get it. When I broadcast on Twitch, I tend to mainly get 1 to 3 loyal viewers. I stream, I say 2.5 hours go on 3, but my thing is I gotta work on communicating with the viewers. This game looks interesting from a COD Black Ops Zombie perspective. I say 5 map with scientists, good old days. I can't say I played the 5 map because the Black Ops game I had was on the Wii. But hey, I enjoyed it. I can't take it anymore. We have to do something about Honker. He's all about BOWs and is actively making this experiment harder for us. He's an enemy to us both. Stick it to him by clearing this mission. 3A7. Yeah. It's so cool every round ends saying mission complete, awesome, GG. Yeah, I enjoy it. Oh, we get a Luger? Is that Steve's Luger? Hey babe, I think a part of Code Veronica is here. Whoa, it is a Luger. It looks upgraded. Great. Sorry, Waterfall, I'm not ignoring you. Bring it. Ah, damn it. I have high faith that you're going to complete all survival, lads. Better go to bed. It was great watching tonight. Hope everything has a great night. Cheers, lads. Thank you, thank you, Wildflower. Thank you for coming by. I really appreciate it. Okay, so I only have one clip of ammo on each gun. Ah, damn it. Raid. It's my pleasure, lad. Oh, come on! I got cornered. Okay, well, I'm making somewhat progress. And my battery's low. Okay, two more to go. You got this, baby boy. Thanks, babe. Babe, I think I found your gun. Yahoo! Oh, maybe I'm in this. Maybe, who knows? I don't care anymore if you die or not. I'm already thinking of the wonderful experience I'll get to carry out next stage. Hey man, I'm just saying, I don't think this is like a main story. I think it's just like a one of the Resident Evil side games or whatever, lack of a better word. Because as you can see, no cutscenes. I could be wrong. Who's up for tidying up the house? That's what I do every day.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
This one's mine. Sample obtained. Sample obtained. There it is. There it is.
Yeah, it looks like a side game. Yeah. But hey, it's fun, isn't it?
Sample obtained.
Yeah.
it is.
Just so you know, I don't like to clean. Nobody does, babe.
Sample obtained.
Best thing we can do is try to keep it clean as best as we can.
Sample obtained.
Yeah.
Sample obtained.
Whoa!
There it is. There it is.
Those are real tears from the thing. Yeah, I know, babe. Mine were real too.
Sample obtained.
Not good. I didn't mean to cry in front of you, but I was so scared. I know, babe.
Sample obtained.
Yeah, I know. Let's just forget yesterday ever happened. Sound good? Yeah. All right.
There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine. This one's mine.
I forgot to tell you before air. Before air? Excuse me, do you guys mind?
Sample obtained.
Whoa, what the?
There it is.
Before stream. Oh. But hey, babe, listen, I'm glad we got that out of the way, honestly. I mean, I'm glad that we God, I can't talk. I am glad that we settle things, and
this one's mine.
Glad we fixed the misunderstanding.
Sample obtained.
Figured that out. Figured what out, babe? Understanding. Yes, I'm glad that we figured it out and cleared things up.
This one's mine. There it is.
Oh, damn. May I say something? Go ahead, babe. To every hacker out there, don't hack me or I'll effing kill you, literally. Yeah, hackers, just back off, okay? Hey babe, I think you're gonna love this. The village is where that organization started the Plaga parasite. Because it's fully contained. Good news for me, it makes it for fertile testing ground. But yeah, we don't like those two types of people, so leave us alone. Okay? Hey Dave, how much do you think this place has changed over the years? And it's really nice to see the place improved in HD graphics. Check out the locals. Oh, I hope there's no chainsaws.
Sample obtained.
Whoa!
Well, better than a chainsaw. I know what you want, but leave me out of your dirty business. Yeah, leave us out of it.
There it is. There it is.
The birds can attack you too?
Sample obtained. There it is. Sample obtained. This one's mine.
Whoa, that cop is still up there?
Sample obtained.
I wish you were Leon in this location. Same here. My friend told me this takes place while he is there. But I'm guessing he was wrong because this takes place, what, 2012? Yeah. The village is where the organization start. Oh. A certain individual from the high ranks of the organization will be watching. Be sure to put a good show for him. I wonder who that person is. RE4 2004, 2005. Huh. So wait, the village just been staying there ever since. No one's bothered to bomb it or anything. Oh, shh. God damn it. What the hell is that? Why are the people infected still? I'm guessing that the village was untouched ever since Leon. Okay, no direct contact with the Las Plagas. Damn it! Okay, that's just weird. Oh, I got a USP-45. Alright, this bastard's really pissing me off. What does it take to kill that bastard? Complete. Oh, come on. Killed the bastard. What the hell is going on here? You can do this.
Objective complete.
Oh my god, stop! You bastard! What the hell? Come on, come on, just 5 more seconds. 2. Hell yeah. The way he talks about it, it was almost like he was just there. When you play as different characters, I don't know, babe. I honestly don't know. I'm flying blind. Well, I already did 10 missions. Huh. Alright, well, guys, I don't want to burn through the game so soon, so I think I'm going to call it a night. Yeah. Incredible. But yeah, guys, I think I'm going to call it a night. Thank you all for coming. If any of you guys are new here, please feel free to follow me here on Twitch for more content like this. Really exciting. Please follow my baby girl here on Twitch. I want to help her get to 50 followers and more before I ready for her stream. So please help me help her get started. Also, please follow her on Twitter at MamLadybug11. You can find her Twitter in my bio, on my Twitter. Speaking of Twitter, you can also follow me on Twitter and Instagram, get updates on live streams, YouTube videos, or just see in my life, even though I barely post my life, but I do post my life every now and then. And guys, if you ever miss out on a stream, yes, thank you, babe. If you ever miss out on a stream, fret not, because you always catch up on my YouTube channel. Yes, and you could for sure know that this is definitely going on my YouTube channel. No BS. But yeah, guys. Ooh. I just cracked my neck. And subscribe. Yes, please feel free to subscribe to a YouTube channel. New videos. Check out all our videos. I just love doing that T-Dog voice from Ghost Nova. I miss the Saw House series. Yeah, that always made my childhood. But yeah, guys, I'm going to call it a night. Let's see if Joe After Work is live. Maybe we could raid him. Hey, babe, you feel like doing a raid tonight? With an awesome thumbnail with it. Hell yeah! Yeah, okay. Who do we have tonight? You want to raid Twisted One, Downgrade Gamer, and F me, the phone froze. Mistwalker 1, Striker G, playing Village. Twisted One. Okay, Twisted One. We just set everything up. Our friend, yes, our friend. We haven't done a raid in a long time. Holy smokes. Alright, guys, setting up the raid. Okay, now my keyboard's being a douche canoe. And you can forward us on Twitter. Yes. Yeah. Twitter, what the hell's wrong with me, Discord? I need a glass of water after this. Play. Hey, Wab. Hey, Wabby, you boss. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? Unfortunately, you are a little late because I'm just about to end the stream. But you can always, but you can tune in on what day is it? Friday, to tune in on Friday if you want to see more. Come on, dude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. I'm tired. I really, really would like to go to sleep. Oh, thank you so much for a follow as well. You know what? One more. Sounds good. One more. Well, Wabby Boss, I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name. One more play and that's it. And my computer is being a douche canoe again. One game, we want to see graphics for buying. Huh, why did you say so?
Welcome! Got a lot of games for good graphics, stranger.
Thanks. Okay, so we got a Vector and a SOCOM MK23. Hopefully we got this.
LOL.
Reducing my ammo as well. I just had to play one more. Now this could take me a while. Umbrella decided to be a douche canoe and reduce my ammo. What the hell? Ah, damn it! I love it when you do voices. I'm glad you do, babe. I keep forgetting the goddamn shield. Shield, shield, shield. Umbrella, why you gotta be a douche canoe and reduce my ammo? Honestly. Okay, I'm close. I'm halfway there. Are you kidding me? Not bad, PS3 graphics. It's PS4. Yeah, it's PS4. Are you for real? I'm so pissed off right now. Yes, it's on fire. Motherfucker. I want to say such a bad word right now. Why not? You only live once. Mother! Oh my God! No guns? Oh, I have guns. They just reduce them. Umbrella just decided to be a bunch of douchebags and reduce my ammo. Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, there's one more round. It's really pissing me off, dude. Movement is so mechanic.
He's so pissed off.
I'm literally 10 seconds away from throwing my goddamn controller. Are you... God damn it! Well, I hope this one more round is satisfying. About to throw my goddamn controller across the goddamn room. Of course, I don't do that. Come on! Come on! Oh, mother! Piss off! I was so goddamn close. Lapina. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell's going on? Payback, you sack of crap. Yes! Suck it, Las Plagas. Alright guys, well, I did one more as promised, and I got through it, even though I got really pissed off. Great job, follow guys. Yes, thank you so much for follow. Now guys, I already put the links in, so in the chat, please follow ManlyBug1 at ManlyBug11 at Twitter.com. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram, get updates, live streams, YouTube videos, and see a bit of my life, even though I barely post my life. And, god damn it, I think Twisted One's about to end his stream. I'm really pissed off right now, it's not even funny. Okay, he's not, good. Thank you for last game, no problem. And hey, come back Friday if you want to see more. And welcome to the team. Web, is it okay if I call you W Boss? I'm not good with names sometimes, I'm sorry. Okay, yes. Okay, good, thank you. Alright guys, we're about to raid Twisted One, so who wants to jump in on this raid? Let's do this. Who's gonna jump in this raid? And computer, don't start being a douche canoe. No problem. One, two viewers want to do a raid on Twisted One. Two. Pa! Two. Pa! I am. Awesome. Grab your gear, guys, because we're about to do a raid. Yeah. I say, oh yeah! Alright guys, we're about to raid Twisted One, playing Mass Effect 2. Alright guys, thank you all for coming, love you all, and I'll see you all next stream. Good night and stay safe, everyone.